She wants to run forever. Hold tight, hold tight. When we get some time together, flow along with me. Low light, low light. That's when it's looking better tonight, tonight. When we get some time together, flow along with me. And now I know that your rivers run deep.
First one on. That was almost just sitting on that, sitting dead still on the hang. Or has he come off? Or is he coming in now, just following him, isn't he? Oh, he is right here. Look at him right there, eh? Screaming off. Decided to wake up and put up a fight. I sure seen him before I hooked him. It was like, it looks like he's hooked, like under the chin.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if he's... Mm-hmm. Yeah, he might be wrapped up. There you go. First one, that'll do. He's an eater. Yeah, he'll do, he's an eater. Clunk him on the head.
Delbury Rainbow.
Get real
close. Come right in close to you. Have a bit of blood in the man.
There's two just cruising along just down here at the moment. We've got semi dry fly floating on there.
Yeah, well, here comes, here comes, here comes, here comes.
It's down there with the fish in it. He ain't woke up yet, has he? Another one out there. How awesome was that, eh? Just came straight up. You seen him coming up, slowly for it, and then just boom, took it, eh? I'll let you have a go with this afterwards. I've had two now. I'll let this one go, don't I? Looks like a blue trout, doesn't he, that one?
Yeah. I've got those log brown, isn't
it? Oh, that's another blue one. Got him. That's it. Just flick the fly out of him. He's probably woofed it right down.
Where's that bloody fly gone?
Oh, I think it's out.
Yeah, it's in the net.
Yeah. Awesome. So, there's a blue trout, isn't he?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Let's get him back in quickly. Woo! It's a better size one, this one. Boy, well chunky fella. Here, do you get the net? Yeah, no, that's your one there. Just use that one. That's the one. Put him in this. Let's just, there we go. Oh, he's a chunk, isn't
he?
Oh,
he is, yeah.
A bit of one.
Cool, isn't he?
Chuck him back. Go on, unhook him, mate, and chuck him back for us, Phil.
Should be able to just pick that out, should be barbless.
Beautiful, mate.
Have a good look at him. We'll chuck him back. Here we go. He's off. Beautiful. Look at that. Happy days.
Yeah.
Happy days. Rumour. He's alright. He's recovered alright. Took a bit to recover, but got there. Whew. That's it, number three. Your turn now, Phil. Perfect. He flashed a bit because he saw it. He's circling there. Here comes. Oh, I turned away. I think I might have to grease their leader. Yeah, give it a bit of a greasing. Came right up looking for it, didn't he? And just turned away at the last minute. Where's me? Yeah. See the line floating on the surface?
Yeah.
That's what puts them off, eh? Pull it in. That's it, drag it up. Flick it out. Is it over to me?
Yeah,
over to me. Yeah. Right, put a bit of a sink it, it's called. It's basically
a paste
that you just put on the line like that. Rub that over the line and it makes it sink. So the trout can't see it. So let's see if that works now. Yeah, well look at that one down there. Two of them just there now at the moment. Oh man, don't even have to cast, mate. Just flick them out there. Just flick it out, man. Don't go that far. Well, there's a blue right there. There's blue there, look there. Flick it out a bit further, mate. Oh, that's it, came up further. Don't get too. Oh, he's looking at it. He's coming for it. Oh, there's a big one out there.
Yeah.
Let's just let it float to the
with the wind. Plenty of fish around. One about 3 foot to the left of it at the moment. Perfect, that is, that line sunk, not lovely, eh? So all you can see is a fly, can't you? Come on, trout. It's another one a bit further out, eh?
Thank you,
that's all. Yeah. Oh, there's a few over here. Flick it out a bit further, mate. Just flick it straight up, that's it. A few cast, false casters and drop it down. Oh, that's it. Perfect. Leave it out there. See what happens. Come on, trouty, trouty. Now you want it. Floating beautifully now, isn't it?
Yeah.
That floating on it. One right here in front of us, right in close, just down there. Yeah, just turned away from us, yeah.
Can you see you? Yeah,
they can see us definitely on the bank, because they're used to looking out for birds coming into eating. Come on, trout, where are you? Can't see any at the moment. Oh, there's one to the right. Is he going to have a go? Oh, there's one there. I'm cruising around.
Oh, yeah.
Everywhere. Coming along right in front of us down here, isn't he? Down here, he's a good sized fish, that one, isn't he? Go on, get a few flicks casted out again. Another blue. Oh. Hang on, I'll turn him. That's it, just hold him in the water. Unhook him, unhook him, and off he goes. Number four. I don't know if it was a